Good morning, everyone. I welcome you to a new week with exciting news that I was able to share with you in the newsletter. As of the 1st of June, we'll be opening our school, and we're very excited to welcome back our grade 7 boys. We look forward to having each and every one of them back, and I encourage them to support the opening of school, and thereafter we'll slowly introduce the other grades. More information will follow as to how we'll do that grade by grade. This morning's assembly is hosted by Mr. Sweetlove and Mrs. Wiele from the Pupil Support Department, and I hope that you enjoy this assembly. They have spent a lot of time preparing it. I will remind you that the May competition of the headmaster having interesting things in his address continues, and I'd encourage you to look out for these different items in my addresses. I wish you a happy and productive week. Work hard and enjoy your experience of online learning, and I look forward to discussing more interesting things with you in the weeks ahead. Have a great week, and thank you.
Good morning to all the Whipsians and welcome to our assembly. It's really good to have you here at school, and we look forward to the time when you are back at school with us. But in the meantime, please join us for our assembly. Mrs. Villa and I and some grade 7 boys are going to be discussing the Whips values.
Appreciation.
The first of our six values is that of appreciation. Appreciation can be summed up in two simple yet very powerful words, boys. Thank you. And this time we have to say thank you to our doctors, our nurses and caregivers. Thank you for our hospitals, and thank you for our school.
Thank you for good advice. Thank you for words of encouragement. Thank you for always being there for me. Thank you for the ability to give to others. Thank you for our beautiful country. Thank you for reminding us that every day is a gift and we must appreciate it.
The stirring piece of music titled Heart of Courage captures the essence of our second value, courage. It is often used to motivate sports teams. Courage is not about being the biggest and the strongest. It's about being the one who can face every situation in life with bravery, never giving in.
Courage is strength in the face of pain and grief, the ability to do something that really frightens one. We have seen great acts of courage in the past few months. The world has faced this deadly pandemic with courage. Our boys and parents have been courageous. The entire WHIP staff have acted with courage.
Now we need courage to face the future, protect ourselves and our loved ones, return to school, and courage to work hard and play straight. Thank you.
integrity.
Integrity is the quality of being honest and having strong moral principles. It is the value which guards our moral principles like a lighthouse. It is about doing what is right, even when it is really difficult. It is about doing the right thing when nobody is looking. Honesty, honor, good character, truthfulness, and trustworthiness are all words that we associate with the value of integrity.
How can we display integrity in our lives? Listen to the laws of the land, even when we do not like them. Keep your promises. Show that you're a man of your word. Stick with your friends through good times and bad times. Live your life honestly and simply.
Having a good time, having a good time.
Shooting star, leaping through the sky like a tiger.
So remember, Wixians, live life with passion. Dream big, work hard, and let what you love become what you do.
Respect.
I see trees of green, red roses too. I see them blue for me and you. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. I see skies of blue and clouds of white, the bright blessed day, the dark sacred night. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world.
When we have a feeling of deep admiration for someone or something because of their abilities, qualities, or achievements, or we have a high regard for feelings, wishes, or rights of others, we show respect. Louis Armstrong, the legendary singer who we just heard, sings about the wonderful world in which we live, the clouds of white, the bright blessed day, the dark sacred night, the colorful faces of people going by.
Although first released more than 50 years ago, this moving and emotional iconic piece of music has never dated. It has a hopeful, optimistic tone and helps us to feel positive about the future. It is immersed in values. I've heard this song many times, but I realize now that it has so much to do with respect.
Responsibility,
our sixth value, may be the last, but it's certainly not the least. Responsibility expects the following from us: taking charge of our lives, looking after ourselves, our health, our possessions, and one another, never looking for excuses, but rather solutions, not blaming someone else for our own circumstances, realizing that our happiness is in our hands, taking time to look out for others and to take care of ourselves and one another during this pandemic.
Finally, as the sun sets tonight, remember, Wixians, that in tomorrow, I hope you will discover one last value, and that is the value of hope. Hope that tomorrow will be better than today. Hope that after the darkness will come the light. Hope that we will see each other again. Let us pray. Dear Lord Heavenly Father, we thank you for hope and we thank you for all our values. We pray that you will keep us healthy and safe and that we will meet again soon. In Jesus' name, Amen.